I know it's 12:22 in the morning and it's a little late for my depressive moment, but I've been having something echoing in my brain all day and I really just need to get it out. So maybe, I don't know, maybe I can begin to process. But, during my therapy session today, my therapist said to me, she goes, "Ashley, you have been through hell in your life. You have been done wrong by so many people. You have been walked on, neglected, abused. You have been put through so much trauma." She goes, "And yet, you have forgiven every single person who has done you wrong. You have forgiven and moved on, and you have not spared any resentment or ill feeling to any of those people who stomped on you and tried to ruin your life. You have forgiven them. You have moved on and made peace with them. So why is it so hard to forgive yourself? At what point will you be able to forgive yourself?" And hearing her say that, it hit. And it's hitting hard, because I mean, she's right. I have forgiven everybody, even the person who has physically ruined my life. I hold no resentment. But at the end of the day, staring back at myself in the mirror, I still hold all the resentment, not towards them for what they have done to me, but to myself, as if I caused their actions, as if it has all been my fault all along. You can stab me in the heart, and I will apologize to you and think that it is my fault. Quite literally. And I don't know what it's going to take to forgive myself. Or if I ever will be.